see in the West, no, it was usually the first way around. What they don't realize was we didn't have bullets like this to go in here. We had these things still, the paper cartridge. Well, how do you avoid that? Well, that's part of the problem, okay, that we ran into. You literally, in your cylinder, you would have to pack in, and this is a ramp, each one of those bullets, turn the cylinder, put the caps on the nipples, the little caps right there, so that after you get all that done, now you've got 6 shots to go. Pull it back, each time. But again, a loading process. Your guerrillas, your guys such as Quantrell and Jesse James, when they would go into battle, they'd carry a bag around their necks. And that bag would be these cylinders, which they have a whole bunch loaded. So instead of saying, wait, let me load up, they could just pull out, smack it in the cylinder and start firing. The one problem with this, though, was if you didn't load it carefully, if there was any residue around the cylinder, and you fire this thing off, all of it would go off at once. Number one, it's embarrassing. Number two, it blows up the gun in your hand. And number three, there's your gun on the ground, and there you are on the horse. You better hope your horse will, you know, take off like crazy. So this was the weapons that